Poverty is pushing Regina's mom, Regina's father says. Barrister Jude Ojeowgu, the acclaimed father of the 18-year-old actress Regina Daniels, has expressed his displeasure over the marriage of his daughter to the 59-year-old Senator Ned Nwoko, and also his disappointment at Regina's mom for pushing their daughter into such marriage. In a phone interview with Broadway TV reporter Okpeyemi, when asked if he truly is Regina Daniels' biological father, he said,
"Hello, good evening, sir. My name is Okpeyemi from Broadway TV. Following your recent release on social media, I would like to ask you some few questions.
This is I think it's about
It's about your daughter, Regina Daniels.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Would like to ask, are you truly Regina Daniels' biological father?
Yes, I am Regina Daniels' biological father.
Wow. Why did you not show up all this while?
I cannot say because my daughter is in the movie industry. Then I will just come out and say, but it's my daughter, it's my daughter. So that if not for the initiation, ceremony, and the purported marriage, I would not have faced a word.
Okay. Yeah. So what relationship do you have with Ned Nwoko?
The relationship I only have with him was that growing up as a youth, where we lived in the same house,
okay.
Because his own younger brother happened to be my very close friend growing up.
What do you have to say about this whole marriage issue?
I think that even like I said, people have been asking me. If in all fairness, Regina is like a light. Without Ned Nwoko, Regina will still get to her destination. Genevieve is there. Messi Johnson got married to her age mate. So why should it be Ned Nwoko? So obviously, if they had brought Babangida to say Regina should come and marry, the mother would still approve that she should get married to Babangida. Would that be called a marriage or to go and not move?
Will you say it is Regina's mom that's pushing her to marry Ned Nwoko?
You see, you know, there are things you can see. If you watch at every point in time, she's always excited, happy, that Regina is not. So what does she know? What does she know?
And how old is Regina?
Regina will be 18 this year.
Regina will be 18 this year?
This year,
What exactly is her date of birth, sir?
She was born on the 10th of October 2001.
Oh. What is the implication of this marriage right?
Yeah, what we are seeing and why what started my reaction was the fact that I saw some kind of initiation ceremony. And I know, because as a traditional man, I know that what that basically means is that there is no going back.
Wow.
So the other one was just like a conclusion of the marriage rite.
Okay.
In a place that is not even where the father comes from.
Okay.
So no matter the circumstances, a woman must give out the hand of her daughter in marriage. If not for separation, and this was the consequence, because I know the consequences of separation, you will tend to let the children believe that you are all and all. Look at where it has taken her to. This is a young girl. When I visit her in Asaba, sometimes you go to bank, they will be addressing her as with diamonds. You know, but now the man is using her to popularize himself. Before now, you know Ned Nwoko?
No, sir.
But today now, everybody, when you talk about Regina, is usually associated now with Ned Nwoko. You wouldn't know whether Ned has some presidential ambition so that he will not be known. No, I said that's why anywhere you find him going is more of a political gathering. If you look, where have you ever seen, even when Messi Johnson got married, did you see somebody dressing with face cap and long sleeve shirt and their trousers? That is coming for traditional marriage. And they still pack this traditional marriage. He's only telling them that there's no free lunch. When they started the journey, what I heard was that Regina bought a house for the mother. In a space of 2 weeks or 3 weeks, we heard that they bought this Mercedes then. It, I think it was the man that was doing all that.
Mm-hmm.
But I asked, we felt it was a movie. Since I don't know how to shoot things. So when I see all some of these things, I just believe, well, they're trying to compile a movie.
And if Regina was listening, what advice would you give her?
No, obviously, if for instance, there is one boy that I used to see, you know, they call him Samadina.
Yes, our ex-boyfriend.
If somebody like that, I can say, okay, let's work on this one. But for me to start thinking about this man, that's why I took time to advise her, caution her, that she insisted that there was nothing going on. My brother and my sister is very sad. This is bad. No matter what type of billions, what type of money. Okay, right now I have a daughter that is about 5 years now. Very soon I will look for a man that is rich and say, come and marry my daughter that is 5 years. Would that make any sense? Do you understand me?
Yes, I understand, sir.
So there's no reason for us to start doing any form of comparison. It is wrong, and whatever that is bad is bad. Forget the fact that the issue of consent or whatever, it is wrong, it is bad. It is a shame, even. If the mother can be there celebrating, being excited over what? Okay, because of Mercedes-Benz, Brabus, or because of what? Very soon, you didn't hear about the Moroccan women. Very soon, it will make her to be docile. You just stay there, and you will start looking for one young artist again. So maybe seventh wife.
In all sincerity, are you doing this for attention?
Yeah, you see, one was that if I had known before now, the package is in such a way that I will not be involved. Because obviously I will speak out. I'm not a cheap man that I'm saying, oh, please, no. That's the reason why they didn't carry me along. What kind of nonsense is that?
Yeah.
It's painful now. We have seen people before, president of Senate, money. For some of these things, my sister, is sometimes when you don't have a rich background, it must play out any time in your life.
All attempts to confirm the validity of Barrister Jude Ojeowgu's statements from Rita Daniel, Regina's mom, through a phone interview proved abortive. She had this to say.
I would like to ask you some few questions concerning the news that is going around now.
Are you silly? You call me to ask me some questions in the news that are going around.
About your daughter.
Who are you asking the question?
For more of this juicy entertainment news, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at officialbroadwaytv. Don't forget to also subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway Africa.